Guys, it's Thea. It feels like forever since I said that. I've had lots of my videos pre-recorded, so yeah. But I'm back on track. I'm going. Twice a week. So today I am going to be... Well, a couple of weeks ago I turned 16, so I thought I'd do 16 things I've learned in 16 years of life. So without further ado, let's get on to it. Appreciate the people around you. Life is short. It is okay to be sad. Don't be afraid to say no and don't be afraid to cry. A million people are going to try and tear you down on this journey, but you have some incredible people who will be there to pick you back up. Everything that sucks now will lead to something great later. Everything in your life at this moment is making an impact, and those who are there for you are your true friends. Never give up. And don't entertain people who threaten your happiness. Don't be ashamed to cry, and don't be ashamed to talk to someone about how you feel, no matter how big or small. It will help you, it will feel like a weight has been lifted off your shoulders when you tell someone, and they will help you. Don't be afraid to do what you want to do in life, because it's your life. Nobody else's life but yours. Do things for yourself without always worrying about others. It is okay to put yourself first sometimes, and that doesn't make you selfish. You are worthy of love and happiness. Your mistakes do not define you. Whatever you decide to do in life, make sure it makes you happy. Everything happens for a reason, and every bad thing that's happened to you now is shaping you into the person you will become. Live in the moment, and don't be afraid to take risks. Don't be afraid to show your emotions, and don't be afraid to let go and love. So guys, I know that was short. Oh yeah, I didn't address my teddy, but I just wanted to do that video with you and actually say hello and sit down in front of a camera and talk, which is crazy, but I've missed it. Thank you all very much for watching and being patient with me. Thank you for being part of my family. As per usual, I love you all very much. Please like, subscribe, comment down below, and I'll see you next time. Bye.